The Shaanxi Y-8 is known to be one of China's most popular transport aircraft, with many variants produced and exported. In an effort to expand airborne early warning and control capabilities, Shaanxi Aircraft Corporation has successfully developed the Shaanxi KJ-200. Based on the proven Y-8 platform, the KJ-200 was modified to suit its intended battlefield role. In terms of design, the KJ-200 retains the form and function of the Y-8. High-mounted monoplane wings, single vertical tail fin, tricycle undercarriage, and for a turboprop engine layout. The key addition externally is the radar system installed dorsally along the fuselage spine at midships, suspended by a collection of struts. Various other, smaller, protrusions have also added to conform with the role. The key component of this aircraft is an EASA radar system, visually similar to the sub-area system, mounted on struts above the rear fuselage, as well as ventral sensor domes. The EASA radar has a detection range of 300 to 450 kilometers. As planned, the plane turbine engines have the Canadian-built Pratt & Whitney Canada PW150B propeller. Other systems include modern avionics, including navigation systems from Honeywell. In addition, the aircraft receives special containers for equipment at the top of the wing, tail, and nose of the fuselage. The cockpit is an all-glass approach for its two pilots seated side by side. A total of 11 KJ-200 were produced and are in service with the People's Liberation Army Air Force and People's Liberation Army Navy. During its testing, one was damaged in an accident in 2006, but the product has continued to be showcased in various public events since then.